standing on the mountain and reminding us that I can do all things in Christ.
And then he heard the voice a third time. Oka. And he responded, here I am, Lord. Speak to me. And in that sacred moment, God unveiled his purpose and vision where his feet landed in Samoa, with its people wandering with no shirts on their backs. He asked God, what does this mean, God? And he replied, Oka, do you see my people walking around with no clothes? Dad replied, yes. And God said, I want you to clothe Samoa with the righteousness of my word. Dad's dedication to clothe Samoa with the righteous word of God wasn't just a statement. It was a calling that consumed his heart and soul. Proverbs 29, verse 18, where there is no vision, the people perish. But he that keeps the law, happy is he. I remember there were times when my dad was teaching and he would share a vision or dreams that he had. One was that some... Just know that Dad was always praying for you. On behalf of our beautiful Queen, Mama Ainga, and our entire family, we would like to extend our thanks and gratitude to all of you for the outpour of your love, your prayers, and your support in helping to make this day possible. Our father was driven by his love knew no bounds. It was a love that extended not only to humanity, but to every creature that shared the spaces of his life. Even the chickens, the roosters, the
pigs, the dogs, and the cats, all found a place in his protection and heart. Though many bestowed upon him the title of prophet of Kabul, he humbly referred to himself as Reverend of
Praise the Lord. We don't have any power, but please bear with us. We're going to give God the glory and use our vocal cords to go ahead and bless the Lord and bless you guys today. Just in case you're wondering who this mass choir is, these are a few people that grew up in the ministry from the time that we dad started. There's that are to make practice, but to God be the glory, and we are going to sing The Other Shore. So God bless you. Thank you for being with us today. We love you.
Though the clouds, they may hang over, there will be a brighter day. In that land they called heaven, then God shall wipe all tears away.
God shall wipe all tears away.
We shall behold.
Amen, amen. We're going to go and do a prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you that we are here all together, friends and family, all the pastors and the first ladies. Father, we pray that we are here to celebrate Prophet Oka's celebration going back home. Father, we pray that you let your Holy Spirit take control of your word this morning, Father. As your people hear your word, let them not leave here the same way they came. Father, we pray in your precious mighty name. We give you all the praise and all the glory. In Jesus' name, amen. My text will be found on Revelation 21, chapter 21, verse 4. It says, "And God shall wipe away all tears from their eyes, and there shall be no more death, no sorrow, no crying, neither there shall be no pain, for the former things are passed away." Amen. Amen. The first verse it says, "And I saw a new heaven and a new earth. For the first heaven and the first earth were passed away, and there was no sea. And John saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down from God out of heaven, preparing as a bride adorned from her husband." The message today, Olitala Ililangi. This is a message about heaven. What's so good about it and beautiful, that there is an expiration date. There is an expiration date on all our sorrows and death and hate. Why? Because the Bible says, God is going to bring heaven down on earth. And once he brings that down on heaven, once he brings heaven down on earth, there's going to be no pain, no suffering, no death. No sorrow! We don't have to worry about anything no more. We are going to be set free. We are going to be glorified, praising God on the right hand of the Father. Amen?
Amen.
The Word of God is telling us today that you don't need to worry about talking about it. That you don't need to have pain in yourself. You don't need to worry about it. Why? Because he's in a better place right now. Father, all we don't have to worry about no pain. Even though this man right here, whenever he rubbed on his feet, on his hand, when you ask him, if he got his life, oh, praise God. So he was a man of faith. He never believed in pain. Whatever struggles he went through in life, he believed that God was the healer of his body. Pretty much the Word of God was already implanted and rooted in him from the day that God had called him to the time he was made his prophet. This Word is not critical. This word is for each and every single one of you. Wow. You that haven't accepted Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, now is the time. He's giving you all this time to accept it. Because when that day comes and you don't accept it, you ain't going. I'm sorry to tell you that. But the word says, you've got to accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. No matter how good of a person you are, no matter how lovely a person you are, if you don't have Jesus in your heart and your spirit, if you don't have a purpose for Jesus, so that's what the word says. We all know what the word says. But I'm here to let you know that Father Oka, he already had his face up in heaven. Father Oka wanted to go on even in his private time I leave you with this. John chapter 14. It says, do not harden your heart. Jesus said, I am going to prepare a place for you. So where I am, you may be there. Amen. The suborned words, it says, E solo esse foi le tua loi mata umba la to mata. E le foi se toi oti posse fanu noa posse awe. E le ai foi se toi pupu nga awa uma vai atu mea mua mua. You know what that means?
Spati by Yesu. In a sec. Yet we have Spati by Yesu. Along it at all, O Yesu, O Lenny.
O Yesu, O Lenny.
Lodima, Lodima, Lodima. O Yesu oleli.
O Yesu oleli.
Say Jesus is Lord.
Jesus is Lord.
Come on, people, say Jesus is Lord.
Jesus is Lord.
Hallelujah. Now most of the tune they out of Famalosi. Follow to telephone. They are going to let you up. But it took say Yesu on the top of Momo. Upu ya le tuo. A toy follow to tell her Yesu. You will buy my le tuo. But all of what the new one is your own. In Luma, the Lamb of the Lord, the Lord of the Lord. But you know, this for here, make it back to Yesu. But follow me. And the light on that door, the spirit of wisdom, it's a giant. There are you on that too. But a tool in this town, if my own door, I turn to Lucky's door. I'm just watching that boy soon. Yesu alom tau mo mua fai mo mua seyo ol tonu. Mai leu pole tuo wa mabaya le oti o mose. Le au ona yoba, ona feta lai mai leo yoba ya Yeshua. Le atali o nuno. Mai o le au ona ya mose lo fapea mai. Wa oti mose o lau au ona. O le ne foi, ia e tu la ia. Ia sopo ia, ya returna le na. A toa ma le nei nuu. E o le nuu wa fō ina atu ya te i la tau. O le whanaunga isawa elona. Ona maila yo le tua o mea umalaba e solia e o tau. E o tau wa lopi vai. mai le upu o te foa ina atu I ati o tau, pe ona o fai atu ya mose. Aleluia! Mai le upu o le tio, Yosua, e le aise te ngata, e tau mai mate te e ya joy. Yosua o la tepe! I want to get to make it before that. As long as you have God in your life, hallelujah. As long as you live by the power of God, by the power of the Holy Ghost, there is no fear. I don't want to hear you talk about the new. And they all got to be full of time to make a school. Also, that's all about the new. I perform a lecture.
Tipo
coming soon.
Hallelujah. My Yeshua, eletu maise tngati tete ya choi ya soumba olowola. E pei ona o yai ya Mose, e pei ona o yai ya Oka.
My brother Junior Oka, he don't have to worry about anything. Our Father here served a living and a mighty God. The God that still lives. I'm going to finish this up. That's when they go and ask some of the things that people want to make a secret. I will get to tell people. That's when they know how to believe for your team. And they know for what they're not taking. Oh, Lord, that's too much. That's what it's too much. Hallelujah. The ice is made to pet the eye. The ice is made to put all the eye. Oh, Lord, all of them say, go on it. Yosua Eliezer said to my Yetoy, Eliezer to not say to my Yetoy, as long you remain with my word. Hallelujah. I will pal aide no too. Now we are the two. We call the Talame. I see my brother here, fellow old friend. Thank you, Jesus. What's it come back on the body? And all the men, the natural they tour. My mother didn't put all the men. Oh, praise the Lord. What about that election? Make it out for the man of God. Put to a detail. But who's the call? I take you back to the call. And they tell me, that's all right, Sally.
Love. Mata com o que eu, tanto são mil a hora. There's 16 of them, so I can have 8 and 8, maybe like.
No?
No? Okay. Just the boys. Okay.
Yeah, they're here. All the boys are here.
Boys, we need you to lift the coffin first so we can take the...
Here, let me
take the feather
so it could go on the camera, because all the gloves on this house.
Love you guys. Okay.